Dean and Cass, happiest years of my life. Right.
When Jack was dying, I made a deal. When I experienced a moment of true happiness, the MD would be summoned and it would take me forever. I don't see that happening anytime soon.
So y'all explain to me what the black thing was. It's called MT.
What my true happiness could even look like. We've been through much together, you and I. Goodbye.
And that's fair.
I just wanted to say I'm sorry it ended like this. Kiss, I'm so sorry. Well, this is goodbye. Why does this sound like a goodbye? Because it is. You know, ever since we met, ever since I pulled you out of hell. I'm the one who gripped you tight and raised you from perdition. Knowing you has changed.
You know what every other version of you did after gripping him tight and raising him from perdition? They did what they were paid. Not you!
Honestly, I think...
Not the one off the line with a crack in his chest.
Because you cared. I cared. I cared about you. But I cared about the whole world because of you.
I mean, you draped yourself in the flag of heaven, but ultimately... It was all about saving one human. Thank you
for that. I never found an answer. Because of one thing I want. It's something I know I can't have. This life may be a lot of things, but it's rarely happy. Don't think it's time for me to move on. I should have stopped you. I'm sorry for the way that I used you. I just let you go.
Sorry, but I'd rather have I left, but you didn't stop. Curse to die.
Yes. Indeed, I know.
Yes! Look!
Yes! Never give up. But you know
you heard me pretty good. He does.
I think I know now. Happiness isn't in the having. It's in just being. It's in just saying it. Can I say something?
He's speaking a lot of real shit. That's Loki said for Dean. Imagine laying down there just watching him getting taken by that shit. That gotta be sad.
If there's one thing I've learned in all my years on the road, it's when somebody's pining for somebody else.
Thank you for the happiest year of my life. I want to experience differently than I have before.
That is definitely sad. He's just sitting there, bro. He don't even know what to do. Yeah, man. Like, damn, bro. He just watched him push him. He ain't even got to say nothing, bro. His cast was doing all the talking. And then boom, boom, boom. He said all that. Pushed him. Dude dip, bro. He got took. That's crazy, bro. That's sad for him, man. I won't lie. But that's the end of this video, man. Hope you really enjoyed it. If you did and you want me to check out more of Kez and Dean, let me know down below with the videos and I'ma check them out. But I'ma catch you on the next video. Peace out.